Let's get started with inspections and safety culture. Inspections make it simple for your team to stay on top of work. Use them to standardize checks, save time, and ensure nothing gets overlooked. In this tutorial, we'll use the mobile app to show you how to start inspections, answer questions, and complete or edit them. Let's dive in. To start an inspection, head to the inspection screen and select a template. Then tap Start Inspection. The title page is the first thing you'll see. It's where you capture key details like the date and location, and some fields are already pre-filled to save you time. You can also typically select a site or asset, making it easier to track where or what the inspection covered. I'll quickly fill out the details, then tap Next. As you move through the inspection, you'll be asked to answer different types of questions. For example, here's a multiple choice question on facility cleanliness. I'll select my answer. Some questions are required, meaning you can't complete the inspection without answering them. On this required question, I'll choose no because I notice cracks on the floor. Depending on the template, you might need to add notes, upload media, or create an action. In other cases, these options might not appear at all. Here I'll add a photo as an example. Tap Media. Along with photos, you can also add videos or files like a PDF. Take your photos. Then tap Next. You can also annotate images to highlight details or rotate and flip images if required. Let's continue. Not every question looks the same. For instance, this one uses a slider to record how many spill kits are on site. Let's move on to the next page. If you need to navigate elsewhere, just open the table of contents to move forward or return to any page. Here we're asked to check every fire extinguisher. This section allows us to add a set of questions for each fire extinguisher by tapping the plus button, then record the details one by one. Sometimes your response may trigger additional steps. For example, marking a fire extinguisher as expired prompts us to create an action so the team can follow up. I'll quickly add the details for the action. Then tap Create. Once you reach the end of the inspection, tap Complete. If your inspection includes an approval step, you'll see an approval page instead. Tap Request Approval to send it through for sign-off. Before finishing, you can also review any flagged responses or actions. You'll have options for each question. Tap Create Action to follow up. If notes were added to the question, they'll automatically become the action title. Tap Skip All to dismiss. If there are multiple actions, you can save time by tapping Assign All Actions to bulk assign, or Skip All to continue. Now let's look at how to edit an inspection. On the inspection screen, select the In Progress and Complete tab, then tap the inspection you want to open. If it's still in progress, select Continue Inspection. If the inspection is already completed, tap Edit. From here, just work through the inspection as needed. When you reach the end, you'll finish it the same way we showed earlier. And that's how you can start, complete, and edit inspections in SafetyCulture, so your team can work smarter and stay consistent. Search inspections in our Help Center to learn more, and explore other guides at help.safetyculture.com.